Welcome to The Division 2 on the PlayStation 4. This is the open beta, and in this video we're going to be taking on a side mission. This one here, Empire Autumn Hotel. Recover a shade tech cache from the Empire Autumn Hotel. Level 3. Oh, wait a minute, what level am I? I am level 3. Okay, that's good. And also, there is this... Oh, that's where I died before. I think there's a control point around here as well. Yes, there's a control point. Which we can have a go at taking on. So here we go. So this is Washington DC. The virus from the Division 1 has spread all the way across America, and I presume all the way across the world. Chaos has ensued. Society has broken down into warring factions. Hello, friendlies. Hiya. Right, we've got some enemies over here. He looks like a baddie.
Where's the prisoner?
I got tired of
them
moaning.
You showed them all right.
So you let them go?
No, I didn't let them go.
Motherfucker, we were gonna trade them.
Oh well.
That's what you're gonna tell Diesel when he asks why you killed them?
I didn't kill them. The dogs did.
What dogs?
I don't know. Some dogs. I didn't ask their fucking names. Oh, but they must have been fucking hungry. Because damn, once they sniffed blood, it was chow time.
That's a bit rough.
Son of a bitch!
Whatever. Diesel ain't gonna do shit except huff and puff a little.
Dissension in the ranks. So, as the Division... as a Division member, we're based in the White House. That's our base of operations. But we've got to help these settlements all over Washington DC, and by helping them we can boost up not only them but our at the White House as well, and get more skills and that sort of stuff, you know, level up. If you didn't know, the Division, well, and the Division 2 there,
a hostile control point detected.
They're very RPG-ish in the fact, although it looks just like an ordinary third person cover based shooter. The way that you progress through the game is through leveling up. Not only your character, but your weapons and your armor and your skills. Very much like an RPG, like Fallout or Skyrim. Where am I taking hits from? But it looks great. Oh, there you are. Not sure what this green smoke is. So this is an enemy control point. So friendly. Right, okay. So, this is the place we've got to clear.
Reinforcements en route.
Whoa, 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 whoa. It's like a rocket launcher. Okay, I'm getting out of here. This is... It's a bit serious in there, wasn't it? Oh, that minigun is doing me some serious damage.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Bring it on.
Stick with that agent. You can do this. Take them out.
Need that minigun.
Too right, we do. Oh, run, 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 run. Oh, no, don't die again. Is that the bad guy there? Oh no, they're all over the place. This isn't good.
Gotta get this in. I got you.
Me alone.
Okay, we got the leader. I need to med though. Oh wait, what's this down there? No meds. Oh, meds. Happy days. Right, can we get on this minigun now? No, it's someone behind us. Oh, great. Uh-oh, we're going down. What do you mean?
Well done.
That was brilliant.
We did what we had to do.
That was really good.
Supply room access unlocked.
Ooh, supply room. So where's the supply room then? Aha, supply room. Goodies. Ooh, what have we got in here? It's a shotgun. Level 3. Tactical vector. That sounds good, doesn't it? Loot all. Level 3 tactical vector. So let's have a look at my character. Oh, why am I running with the level 1? So let's change that to... Oh no, it's level 2. So a level 3 tactical vector.
Shit. Is it boring?
And then we could have a... level 3 shotgun. Don't use shotguns very often. See how fast this thing fires. Right, let's get on with this side mission that we're meant to be doing. Well, that was very exciting, wasn't it? Attacking and taking the control point, defending it. It was like a little horde mission. Very good. Right, so let's crack on. I like the way it automatically picks things up now. That's good.
Friendly control point nearby. Broadcast detected.
You're in a world of hurt. Come on!
Mists coming in. Gain access to the hotel.
Found the creep.
Yeah, you don't mess with my little tripod gun. How do we get in? Not through that door. Oh, here we go. Take what you need. Yeah, we will do. Thank you. Regain.
Cache is a built-in locator. I've got a read on his position. Looks like it's somewhere below you.
Oh, I'd forgotten about energy drinks and things like that. What you can do is you can like take drinks and food, and they'll give you certain perks at different times.
Tech cache.
Oh, look at all the baddies. I haven't got my tripod gun yet. Here we go.
Backup request. Multiple hostiles inbound.
Oh, great. Probably better off with the Vector, aren't we? We're out of meds.
The exit is up ahead. Time to check out.
Great. Tell me about it. Oh. Respawn now. Where are we going to respawn, though? We're not going to respawn at the beginning, are we?
The exit is up ahead. Time to check out.
Okay. At least you know what we're meant to be doing
now. The hyenas are holding a Shape Tech cache in that hotel. Get it back.
More goodies, more loot.
Good work. Take that Shade Tech cache to the quartermaster when you get a chance. Might as well get some use out of it.
Wow, so that was a pretty cool side mission. Enjoyed that loads. Much better than some of the side missions we used to get in Division 1. And also, that control point was really cool before, wasn't it? So anyway, I'll probably do some more Division 2 videos over the next day or so. Remember, this is the open beta. So you can download it for free on the PlayStation, Xbox and PC. Check it out for yourself, see what you think. I'm pretty sure that if you enjoyed The Division, if you really like The Division, or if you like The Division, you'll enjoy this, because it seems to be more of the same. Nice gunplay, cover-based shooter. Feels really good, you know. But anyway, put your questions and comments down below, and I will see you again soon.